Franklin. This is Jim Lakey with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas, on Cable Channel 3 and SandylandCenter.org, our website. Today is Wednesday, and now we are in September. September 2. It's 87 here in the square at noontime. And we have interesting weather this week. Today we're having a cloudy, windy day with a high temperature of 94. The next 3 days have a high temperature of 93. Thursday is partly cloudy, 93. Friday, cloudy, windy, and 93. And Saturday, partly cloudy, and 93. Then Sunday is the sunniest day. Sunny and 95 for the high temperature. And then we have a chance of a thunderstorm, 40% chance of a thunderstorm, and 88 the high temperature on Monday. And tomorrow will be the farm and art market in the east side of the square. And I hope everybody's gardens are still going, and mine isn't doing too well right now without any rain. So, east side of the square, every Thursday, 5 to 7 p.m. Then on Monday, September 14th, the library is having a concert. Adam Miller, a bluegrass musician, and it's at 7 o'clock on Monday, the 14th. The admission is free. And the library has lots of things that they do, special events and so on, and it's a good thing. I don't think we pay enough attention to what's going on in the library, unless we're one of those people who reads a lot of books, or we're somebody in the school. Now, we get to our menu early in the session here, and we only have a menu for Maxville. And so over at the VIP Center in Maxville, they're having baked fish fillet and baked potato. On Thursday, they're having roast beef with gravy and mashed potato. That would be my favorite day. And then on Friday, they're having chicken grilled tomato sauce with spaghetti and noodles. And, of course, they're going to be closed on Labor Day. Now, we have some Recreation Commission announcements, and the potluck dinner at the Sunflower Senior Center is on Monday, the 8th of September, and it's the usual 6 o'clock, and they have a just the potluck dinner, I guess, is the announcement. And they mentioned they play rummy cards every day, and they have puzzles and exercise equipment there at the Sunflower Center. And then I have checked with City Hall, and they've told me the bus is working again. So we're looking forward to the Ellenwood Underground Tunnel on September 15th. They leave at 9 and they tour the underground tunnels, and they're going to have lunch at the Lone Wolf Cafe and a short stop at Ellenwood Parking. Now, there are some stairs that are there when you reach the tunnels to go up and down, so you would have to be ready to go up and down the stairs. And it's $10 for the tour, $7 for transportation. And the dinner that you have at the Lone Wolf Cafe, you have to take your own, pay your own. And then our final announcement is one of the highlights of the year for the senior centers of Stafford County. And they're all getting together, and they're having the Stafford County Senior Dinner at Hudson Community Hall, Saturday, September 26th, and that will be at 6 o'clock. Everything is catered, there's entertainment, and the one thing, well, the two things you have to do, one thing is to tell your senior center, RSV to your senior center, so they have an accurate count of how much food to buy, and you have to go. Those are the two things. So Wednesday, September 23rd. And that's all the news and announcements I have for you. The word of the day, nothing makes it easier to resist temptation than a proper upbringing, a sound set of values, and a bunch of witnesses. This is Jim Leike, hoping you have a great Wednesday.